Now I'm going to solo off those jazz blues changes. And obviously I'm going to be listening because I want ideas fed to me as a soloist. I'll probably do the typical Larry thing and start pretty simple and be listening for that. And hopefully get a little help from the comp track to help me develop the solo so it's more interesting. I'll be listening for altered chords, any kind of rhythm changes. So now let's dig into that one and see what comes. Thank you.